What is it, Tink?
Peter? Peter Pan?
Wendy!
Please, hurry! The pirates are coming!
What? I'll be right up there. Just hold on!
Wendy?
Yes?
Is there another girl in there with you?
Oh, why, yes. But she seems to be asleep. She hasn't budged an inch.
Kairi? Kairi!
Alrighty then. Well, I guess we're gonna have to try and find the Kairi and Wendy, wherever they are. And hey, at least I found you. I found you. Cannot carry in more dispel G. No, you gotta be kidding me. Fine, be that way. I don't even need you. Yeah, I don't even need you that much to begin with. So let me just well, where are we supposed to go? I think that going down will be pretty bad. I don't think I really want to go. Oh, I can go here. Ah, there you go. I am here for you, Kairi. Where are you, Kairi? Kairi? Where are you, pirates? Oh, wait. Have I been here before? I don't know. Anyway, we shall save here, because surely it is a good idea to save from time to time. Because why not? It is pretty good. Hey, we have a green chest. Yeah, you. Oh, at least we have a save over here. Well, you know what? You know what? I don't really care about you, Peter Pan. I don't really care that much. I think I'm just gonna stick to my usual party over here. Yay! Even though, I can already tell that we're gonna need Peter Pan for some stuff. Well, we're not gonna need Peter Pan, but rather we're gonna need Tinkerbell, because you know how it is. We needed Abu for some of the statues in Agrabah. We needed, Sebastian to find some stuff. Why can't we only use Tinkerbell? Do we need Peter Pan for stuff? I don't know. I guess we shall see. Hopefully I won't need him, because I love my team.
Riku, wait!
Riku, don't you! And now! Ah, man, you gotta be kidding me. Okay, well, I guess so. Oh, now we are fighting him. Ah, this is it! Alright, well, you know what? You know what? Time for me to use Dumbo, I guess? Let's see. Oh, I guess we're gonna ride him.
Gotcha.
All right, gotcha. All right. Oh God.
Gotcha.
Come on. Come on. You gotta do. Oh, you gotta be kidding me. You gotta be kidding me, summons. What is this? What is this witchcraft? Okay. Well, I guess I'm gonna. I don't know. Bambi, this is it. Come on, do something for me. Adorable. Okay. Well, I guess so. I don't know. I don't know what he's gonna do, though. Is he gonna do something? Well, I assume that... Oh, it offers me magic. Okay. Well, I guess so. I guess that's what it's gonna do. I guess it will just offer me magic to do. Oh my god. Okay. Well, you know what? Time for... I don't know. Just try to use Gravira or... Oh, no. Wait. Hold on.
Thunder!
Okay, come on. Use Thunder! Thunder! Come on! I need more stuff over here. Is Bambi gone? No! Bambi's gone! No! Okay, well, I guess so. Oh god, we have shadow clones! Kakebushi no jutsu! Alright. Okay. Come on. Try to attack some enemies here. Take this! Undot! Heal! Take this, you! This is it! Get me out of here! Get me out of here! Get me out of here! Alright. Take a load of- get a load of this! Get a load of this! Get a load of this! This is it! Alright. Enough fooling around here. Let's, do this. Yay! There you go. Thunder! Come on. It doesn't really do that much damage to begin with, so... Okay. Heal! Heal! You must heal! Actually, kind of glad that, I know the shortcuts. You know, it was really fun seeing me, go through the magic command, like, all the way. But, I guess so. It is the way it is. That is, it is the way it is. It is what it is, what it is, what it is, what it is, what it is! Alright. Enough of that, Misha. We have to do this. Ow! Wheel! Ah, wheel! We have to do this! We have to do this! Wheel! Alright, well, I guess so. Okay, come on. This is taking, like, forever, actually. Thunder! Yeah, it doesn't really do that much damage. Well, I fought that! Oh, God. Heal. Okay, thank you. Thank you, Donald. Okay, you're almost close to dying here, sir. You have to do... Oh, God, you're kidding me. Like, all the time he's, like, getting away. That's baloney. That's baloney. You don't deserve baloney. I am the one that will get the final baloney here. Come on. Oh, you gotta be kidding me. You. There you go. 2000 AP. Wow. Max AP. Obtained Raven's Claw. Alright, well, I guess so. Nothing else. equipment? Let's see. Let's see if it's gonna be anything. Like, anything good. This is Dark Damage Bay 20. Also raises strength and defense. Oh, let's see. Is it gonna be good? There's... no. What about this? I'm gonna try my best not to... Well, it says... Hey, it raises defense, but at the same time it lowers. Okay. I guess it's not good enough. I could go with less HP, but... Is it really a good trade? I guess I could go with... I guess I could go with this, why not? One less defense. Yeah, sure, why not? Ray of Light, is there anything good for you? Not really. Everything lowers my HP here. What about you? What about you, sir? Do we have anything good? This could be good. Alright, there you go. Gonna use that. Gonna use that. Nothing good here at all. It just lowers everything here. Okay, you don't really need the protection. Yeah. I think I'm just gonna take this off of you. I'm just gonna sell those. Ah, yes. I am so evil right now. Why not? I mean, it's just for trading stuff. Ah, yes! More Dalmatians! Haha, cool. Alright. Oh, I guess so. What about you? Can we play the Moonlight Sonata song? Can we? Ow. We need the sheets. We need the music sheets. Where's Richard the Bard when we need him? Okay. Well, I guess we cannot go here, though. Wait, what? Ah! There is a trapdoor over here! I see. Haha, okay. Well, then. Wendy!
Wendy! Come on, Tink! Not now! Well, this is as far as I can go. I gotta help Wendy.
Okay, well, what about Coyote? I wanna have Coyote with me. I wanna hug her. I want some kisses. Alright, well, I guess so. We shall save over here. We are in Neverland. Well, the only thing that, like, back when I was a kid, I know that there was, like, some sort of, a, like, a like an animated series of Peter Pan. But it wasn't really the original. I think it was like I think it was actually like an anime. I don't really remember. It was shown on TV at one point. It was like a. I think so. It looked. From what I remember, it looked like anime. I didn't know at that point, but when I look back, it did look like anime. Like anime Peter Pan, which is actually pretty interesting. Actually, I like to see that because it felt like the way I remember it, it felt like super dark at some points. It was really, really dark in comparison to the Peter Pan that we all know and all. Okay, well, now we are here. So now what? Oh god, I'm gonna get lost here if I'm not careful. Especially since the camera just wobbly, wobbly, wobbs. It just wobbles like everywhere. Yes, that's what I'm gonna say. The camera just wobbles. Okay, well, my lord, we have like so many saves here. Left and right, my lord. Okay. Well, I guess so. Do we actually need to. Well, let's see. I wonder if there is like a way to. Like, I don't know, just. Okay, well, we cannot go. We cannot go there. What about over here? Can we actually go up, maybe? Okay. I'm the one that that shall go first. But, guys. No, just... There you go. Okay. It is pretty awkward to start climbing this. Okay, now we're back here. Okay. I guess so. Let me just defeat some more pirates. Bunch of soulless creatures. You bastards. Get over here, you! Take that! You take that! You take that back! You take that back. I am the skeleton lord here. I shall get this ship. I shall get this ship for myself. Okay, well, you know what? I guess I have no choice. I have to attack the Heartless here in order to advance. In order to advance to where I need to be. All right. Thunder! Come on, use thunder. Thunder! Thunder everywhere. I love thunder. I do enjoy thunder. I do enjoy hearing thunder as well in real life. Everything that has to do with the raining and thunder, it's pretty darn cool. Alright, let's just go back over here, I guess. And... okay, well, this is where it will lead us. And... I don't think I really care about going over here, so... Let's go in a different direction, I guess. Yeah. Alright, then.
Quite a codfish, that Riku. Running off with that girl without even saying goodbye.
Run off where? Tell me, where did he go?
To the ruins of Hollow Bastion, where Maleficent resides. But you won't be going there. Unless you intend to leave your little pixie friend behind. Hand over the Keyblade, and I'll spare your lives. Be glad I'm merciful, unlike the Heartless. So, which will it be? The Keyblade or the Plank? It's him, the crocodile that took me hand. Oh, Smee, he's after me other hand. I can't stay here. Go away! Oh, I can't stand the sight of him! Smee! You take care of them!
Fly, Sora! Just believe, and you can do it!
Thank you.
Thanks, Peter.
Hey, don't mention it. You didn't think I'd leave you and Tink behind, did you?
Alrighty then. Attain the power of healing. Yay! It has been upgraded to Kyura. Alright. What do I really need, Peter Pit? Nah. I think I'm just gonna stick to my normal party here. In Neverland, Sora and his friends can fly! While jumping, press the circle to fly, then press circle twice to, well, then press circle to rise, and square to descend. Okay. You're all going down! You're all going down! Alright. Oh wow! Oh my god! Oh, this is so beautiful! Hey! Alright, well, I guess so. Oh god, this is... I'm gonna have to get accustomed to the controls of flying here as well. Of the flight. Okay, well, this is totally something. Alright, well, you know what? I'm actually pretty glad that now I have the power. I have upgraded my cure. I have my cure upgraded to Kyura. Alright. Oh, we have flying dudes here as well. Okay, well, that's cool. That is totally cool. Oh yeah, you know what that means, ladies and gents. We can actually go back and get some other stuff with the flight, I think. Well, not flight, but I don't know. It says that we can fly in Neverland, but did it also say that we can also fly outside Neverland with this? I don't know. Alright, well, I guess so. Nevertheless, we can... Oh god, okay, well, I guess so. Can I fly? Fly, I say, fly! Alright, well, let's see. Ah, there you go. Let's see, can I do this? Yep, there you go, there you go. We shall try and fight those enemies in the air. Fight those enemies in the air. Da-da-da-da-da-da-da, there you go. Alright, well, you, sir, take quite a lot to... You, sir, take a lot of hits to get down, alright? Try to get this. There you go.
Is that you, Smee? Did you finish them off?
Aye, Captain. They walked the plank, every last one of them.
Peter Pan, last you!
Ready to make a splash, you codfish? Now it's your turn to walk the plank.
Alright, well, I guess so. We're gonna have to fight this dude. Alright. Oh, well, I guess we're still gonna have to fly! Fly, see? Oh, look at this guy! Look at this guy! Being all pirate right now. Well, this is definitely something. Look at this guy. Uh-oh. We have some slow motion. We have some slow motion. Too much stuff going on here, apparently. Alright, well, I guess so. Fight! Alright. Oh my god, we do have some health here. Well, I can just... I can go super fast with this, actually. Like, on the ground as well. Right. There you go. Almost close. Trying to get your health down here, because why not? That's what you're supposed to do in a boss fight. Didn't you know that, ladies and gents? If you don't, then I am terribly surprised here, apparently. Terribly surprised? I guess so. I don't know. Anyway. Let's see. Let me just do 1-2, like, a couple of hits on you. Like, no strategy whatsoever. Just bash on this guy. Whoa! Good job, Donald. I mean, Goofy, sorry. I'm always confusing between those two. Alright, there you go. Thank you, Donald. I mean Goofy. I mean Sora. Sora! Dolan! Gooby! Gooby, Gooby! Sora, Dolan, and Ruby. I mean Gooby, or whatever. Let's just kill this guy once and for all. It's time for you to die, sir. There you go. Oh, God. Okay, time to... Okay. Okay, well, I guess it doesn't matter. I don't know. Also, try to get accustomed to the shortcuts here. You're almost there. Whoa! How much tick did I got there? Whoa! My lord. I got so much tick there, it seems. Huh, interesting. Is this the end? Is this the final boss? Hope so. I hope. And go down. All right. Sora learned Ars Arcanum. Whoa! Answer report 9. Hey. Also, somebody said that. Well, I guess I'm gonna talk about this after this cutscene.
Oh, Kairi couldn't wake up, so maybe she's really lost her.
Sora.
I still can't believe it. It really flew. Wait till I tell Kairi. I wonder if she'll believe me. Probably not.
You can bring her to Neverland sometime. Then she can try it herself.
If you believe, you can do anything, right? I'll find Kairi. I know I will. There's so much I want to tell her about flying, the pirates, and everything else that's happened.
What's that thing? What about the clock tower? You say there's something there.
I guess we still have some stuff to do. Ah, the clock. The clock tower. Alright. Alright, well, what's going on, Wendy?
You'll find her, Sora. Just don't give up.
Alright. Oh, I'm not gonna give up. I have the power to fly! There's no way I'm gonna give up. I am Sora. Sora and... does Sora even have, like another name? Like, that's his name, actually. Just Sora, I guess. Well, not that I complain that much, but still. Nonetheless, we have like another save over here. Let me just save here a little bit. Just fly over here and... well, actually, what are we supposed to do here exactly? Also, about that thing that I mentioned before. Somebody said that, well, I talked about how we got all those answer reports and like random numbered answer reports. Well, in like a secret world, there's like 5 answer reports, which is pretty insane. Because we've only seen like 1 Ansem report per world. Alright, so well, let's read this Ansem report number 7. Well, actually, let me see. Have I read this before? Material from meteors that rain down, fateful night. Okay. Actually, I don't think I've read this before. Let's see. If I read this before, then I apologize. But I'm gonna... if I read this before, then I'm gonna read it again, nonetheless. I am now studying material from the meteors that rained down that fateful night. What a find! The material is foreign to our world. It is elastic to the touch, and when two pieces are combined, they bond easily. None of the records I've scoured even mention such a substance. Was it introduced to this world when I opened that door? That door... I wonder how many of other such materials dripped through the atmosphere of this tiny world. I wish I could soar off and find out. Could there be uncharted worlds up there? My curiosity never ceases to grow. But I should stop speaking of such unrealistic dreams. For now, there is no way to venture outside this world. My people and I are all but prisoners of this tiny place. Is it actually talking about the gimme ship parts? I think so, because otherwise I don't really know. I don't really know what this thing is. I don't know. Also, he's talking about how he cannot. He's not able to get outside that world. Well, I wonder. Like, where was Ansem when he wrote those reports? Okay, I think this is about... okay, I guess this is where he calls them heartless for like the first time. Okay, answer report 9. Simply astonishing. Though I had a guest from another world. He is a king, and his vessel is built on the material that composed the meteors. Is it Mickey Mouse? He called the pieces gummy blocks. Ah, yep, there you go, I knew it. It seems that my opening that door has opened a path to interworld travel. We talked to countless hours. We've talked for countless hours, but one story in particular caught my interest, that of a key called the Keyblade. The Keyblade is said to hold phenomenal power. One legend says its wielder saved the world, while another says that he wrought chaos and ran upon it. I must know what this Keyblade is. A key opens doors. It must be connected to the door that I have opened. Oh, I guess that's pretty interesting. I guess Ansem met King Mickey at one point, so there is some sort of a connection between those two. Well, I guess so. I guess Mickey, like King Mickey, is pretty important to the whole Heartless thing and all. But I guess that is going to be pretty much it for this. I guess we're going to continue this in the next episode, because I've reached the 25-minute mark here, and I think it's like 28, 27, I don't know. Well, either way, we're gonna continue this in the next episode. So, see ya!